Good morning. Queensland police are investigating known sex offenders in Bundaberg after an 8-year-old girl was abducted from her home and found dead in a nearby drain. The federal government has pledged $69 million to reduce the risk of terrorist attacks in Australia. And Whitney Houston's much-awaited comeback has been slammed by critics after exhaustion forced her to stop several times on the opening night of her Australian tour in Brisbane. More news shortly. We'll be right back.